Hi, I'm Bernie Thompson. I'm the founder of Plugable Technologies. You might have seen that Microsoft came out with their Windows 10 Anniversary Edition on August 2nd. Not everybody's getting this OS update automatically. They're kind of rolling it out over a period of a few weeks. But one of the interesting features in it that's very relevant to us as Plugable is that Windows 10 Anniversary Edition now has some new support for USB graphics that's different and in most ways much better than anything that's been before on Windows. And so I wanted to explain that a little bit to everyone. So in the old days, back in Windows XP, each graphics driver was pretty separate. And in fact, you could install a graphics driver from Intel and a graphics driver from NVIDIA and a graphics driver from Plugable or DisplayLink side by side. But with Windows Vista, that shifted because of the shift to the Display Window Manager architecture and a compositing desktop, a bunch of limitations came in, and one of those was that you really could only have one graphics driver on the system. And that meant that certain things got very complicated to do. For example, many of you might be familiar with hybrid graphics, where you have a low power, low performance Intel GPU on your laptop, but then you also have a high performance NVIDIA one, and somehow the system is using both of those. Well, guess what? Starting with Vista, that became very complicated, and in fact, they have a driver architecture that kind of hides the existence of the second graphics processor from Windows, because if Windows knew, it just wouldn't support it. Well, the same thing was happening over on the USB graphics side with DisplayLink. DisplayLink had to basically develop a set of drivers that completely worked around the way Windows did things in order to allow you to add 3, 4, 5, 6 extra displays over USB. Worked great, but required kind of a Herculean effort on DisplayLink's part. And every time your main GPU driver was updated, and every time the operating system was updated, there was this risk that the DisplayLink drivers would break. And in fact, they did in many times, but DisplayLink is so good about their software development and relatively quick about it that they were able to fix those things very quickly. But none of this is the way things should be, because the role of the operating system is to be this arbiter between this hardware that might be changing, and you might have many different types of hardware connected to your system, and the operating system, and make that all invisible to users and to applications. So through the whole cycle of Vista, Windows 7, Windows 8, Microsoft knew this was a problem, but just couldn't get it on their schedule to support USB graphics in box. Now finally, with Windows 10 Anniversary Edition, there is support for USB graphics built in to Windows. And so what that means is you basically have a whole new DisplayLink driver that is simpler in many ways and just makes use of the operating system to do a lot of the complicated things and a lot of the interactions with the rest of the system. And both Microsoft and DisplayLink have done a pretty good job at this, much better than some kind of prior things that maybe happened. For example, a Miracast is an example of something that was brought into the operating system and really was hurt by that, actually. So DisplayLink hardware devices like those we sell here at Plugable are looking really good. The performance is good and the quality is good, but there are a few kind of pro and con trade-offs. One of the cons that we've noticed is if your primary GPU driver does not support a feature called DWM clone, well then you won't be able to clone displays over USB. Whereas previously, you could always at least clone one with the old DisplayLink drivers. Also, there may be problems just at the point of doing the Windows 10 Anniversary update, because basically you're switching from a completely different old driver model to this new kind of built into Windows driver model. But we found that almost all of those issues are in fact solvable, sometimes with an uninstall, reinstall. And we've put up a blog post, which I'll provide a link to here, which kind of goes through all of those things that we found and how to solve them. So there you go, Windows 10 Anniversary Update rolling out over the next few weeks. All of you out there who've been using multiple monitors over USB and know how cool that is, probably wondering, will it still work with Anniversary Update? Yes. The support is built now into the OS, which is great. Drivers to that new architecture are on Windows Update, which is great. And if you have any questions at all, we're happy to try to help. Just email us at support@plugable.com. Thanks.
The Plugable Bluetooth Travel Mouse will increase the productivity and comfort of your on-the-go computing experience without taking up any of your precious USB ports.
Upgrade your laptop or tablet to wired gigabit Ethernet speeds by connecting it to our sleek and compact 3-port USB hub and network adapter.